you do not have to wear those masks. I mean, please take them off. Honestly, it's not doing anything, and we got to stop with this COVID theater. So if you want to wear it, fine, but this is ridiculous.
Excuse me, is that your nose or did a bus park on your face?
True, when you were born, the doctor turned around and slapped your mother.
If I had a dog with a face like yours, I'd shave his ass and teach him to walk backwards.
What'd you say?